Collier County now has reported more than 5,000 cases of coronavirus since March. That is why the Department of Health announced they're going to begin free weekly testing at these three locations. NBC2's Alex Howard is live at the Collier County Health Department in East Naples to show you what you need to know if you'd like to get tested.
This is the Collier County Health Department in East Naples, and starting on Thursday, it'll be offering free walk-up testing for COVID-19, something the Florida Department of Health says is essential into fighting this pandemic.
People can either drive up or walk up and receive. By receiving this testing,
Christine Hollingsworth from the Florida Department of Health knows the impact that coronavirus has had on Collier County. She's seen the numbers.
People who are symptomatic, we already know that they're carriers of COVID-19, right? But there are people who don't show any symptoms and they have COVID-19, and therefore they are contagious and they can continue to spread COVID-19 in the community.
But her biggest concern with the virus isn't with people who are sick. It's with those who aren't showing any signs at all.
By knowing who has COVID-19, we can isolate them before they have to be symptomatic or even if they have to go to the hospital.
And the only way to know is by testing. Lots of it. That's why on Tuesday, she announced three new weekly sites where anyone can go to get tested.
Expanded testing allows us to provide asymptomatic testing. So this is no cost, no referral, no symptom testing.
Starting this week, on Thursdays, it'll be at the Collier County Health Department. On Fridays, at the Golden Gate Community Center, and Saturdays, at the Nichols Community Health Center. And it's not just the DOH. Now Marco Island says they're doing testing this Saturday, too.
I'm told that there will be 250 tests available, and there's a couple hours that have been allocated for that. And I know that's not a huge number given the population of the island.
As important as this testing is, Hollingsworth had one last message for everyone, sick or healthy.
Wear the mask, people. Wear the mask.
I know.
And tests at each location are free and don't require a doctor's note. You can find all the times and details of when these individual testing sites will be open on our website. And if you do go to get tested, just make sure you bring both your ID and your mask. Live in Collier County, Alex Howard, NBC2.